Hey America, why pricing your home matters in any market. Tom Krieger here from the Nitty Gritty of Real Estate Podcast. Today we're going to talk about why pricing your home matters in any market. So, overpricing your home causes it to sit on the market longer. In other words, you may not get what you want for your house in the time that you want. And the job is to get your home sold, so price it right. Price drops can send the wrong message to potential buyers. So price dropping because you're overpriced gives the illusion to the buyers there might be something wrong with the house. And it can cause your competition, in other words, your neighbors, to sell their property instead of yours. Now, underpricing your property also can be a problem. You can start losing money, or your net amount you receive will decrease by the amount of money you reduce the home. Common sense, right? But here's something else you don't understand. It deters potential buyers because they think there's something wrong with your house because you're 20% below pricing. So be very careful when you're pricing your home not to underprice it. Now, when you price your home at market value, in other words, what it's probably going to sell for, this results in the most showings possible for your price. It also sends a message to the buyers that know the market very well and know the price range that they can spend time looking at your home and that you are a real serious seller. Number three, it creates a belief in the buyers that they're not going to be overpaying, because right now in today's economy and today's real estate market, overpaying is a significant concern for a lot of banks and appraisers. So, pricing your house right will allow other agents who are out in the marketplace, who are showing properties to their buyers, it gives them credibility to believe in your property when it's priced right. Agents will not resist showing your property when it's priced right. If it's overpriced, they're going to feel really uncomfortable trying to show your house and justify the price of your house. And you'll be able to reach more buyers with real estate agents as well as with the other off-market sites that are out there. So it's very, very important for you as a seller, for your real estate agent, or if you're doing it by yourself, to price your home correctly. Do not overprice, do not underprice. Price it at the market so everybody can feel comfortable and confident when showing your house and when writing an offer on your house. What happens if we overprice our house and somebody buys that overpriced? The appraiser comes in and shoots a hole in your dream, because the appraiser is not going to price that house for what you want. They're going to price your house for the bank for what the bank wants. So remember, pricing your house right or suffer the consequences of having the appraiser pull your dream buyer away from you. So that's it for today. That is the nitty-gritty of pricing your house right. Remember, don't let the appraiser take away your sale. Until next time, stay safe, America.